So sometimes we get a lot of questions on technology and digital health and apps and wearables and going and getting a band at your electronics store and seeing if you can manage your AFib. We spent a lot of time at Stanford looking in those areas and are actively studying through clinical trials and device development on how we can improve the care of AFib. It's really early, and as I like to say, it's still in beta testing, but there's going to be a lot happening in the near future that will enable patients to get good care without actually having to go see the doctor. What we are really interested in doing is breaking the cycle of going, seeing someone, getting a Holter monitor, an ECG monitor, having it read, changing meds, and repeating cycle. And what we like to think will happen is a new model where that continuum is there so that the care is more dynamic and it's not based on these individual visit touch points, but really it's chronic management, either directly by the clinician or the hospital or their office, or with partners in health like wellness coaches who are specialists in the management of AFib.